you're gonna try and get settled for your flight, but looks like I'm missing a few passengers. Please view your name code, hit your flight to the call button so I can verify that you're on my aircraft. I'm looking for Latasha Lorick, Emma Robinson, Brenda Murray, and a Contessa Washington. Once again, Latasha Lorick, Brenda Murray, Emma Robinson, Contessa Washington. If you're on board, please view your flight to the call button.
On the buckle, position your seatbelt, tighten low across your hips and work anytime you're seated. There are 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 over window, 4 over wing door will lead you to exit. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant's command and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only so to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, load into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest is a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a light vest in an infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We're coming by to check that your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are in a full upright and locked position, and your carry-on items are completely under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is not allowed on board, including lavatory. The use and charging of electronic cigarettes is prohibited. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the life and passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. Now go ahead and sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight. Approximately 1 hour and 25 minutes to Philadelphia. Good morning, everyone, and welcome aboard.
lights for takeoff for you to request additional reading lights up above your head. They put light bulb, a button with a picture of a light bulb on it.
dispatcher. We've been cleared for takeoff. service in. If you have other Southwest connected flights, we do have TV monitors throughout the concourse that will give you your gate and flight information. There will be uniform gates agents at the top of the jet bridge to answer all questions about baggage claims and ground transportation. At this time, you can go ahead and use your cell phones, only if it's easily accessible to you, without you getting up out of your seat. Welcome to Philadelphia.